was their band dance, their sideline, and their cheer. And then we did our camp routine into that pyramid. Earlier today, everyone tried out for All-American, and I have some information about who made it and then what to do next, right? So they had to perform that cheer and that dance and their jump of choice. All right, so now drum roll, I know we're all anxiously waiting. I also have, you guys can take another seat real quick. I have two trophies. One is going to be for that game day routine. Somebody come grab this, who's still standing up. There's one. And then somebody else come grab this one for your camp dance. There we go. And lastly, we have been working through this book of squad credentialing, right? Learning what it means to be a crowd leader, an athlete, a spirit raiser, an ambassador, to have leadership and be an entertainer. And for the completion of this, we have a certificate. It's like your graduating diploma. So one coach come up here, and one has the phone. So.
Thank you.
Graduation. Da, 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 da. Before you guys head out, I know you want to take a lot of pictures with your trophies and your medals. I do also have stuff about spirit wear. So if you'd like